on the defensive end, which allowed Odin to get there. And Jason Richardson still showing you he's got the boost.